Something else I talk about in the book is romance, because there is huge role reversal when you're caregiving. You know, the big tall guy that used to take care of you, now you have to take care of him. The wife who was always there taking care of things now needs to be taken care of. It's a huge role reversal, and it's awkward, and one of the most difficult things that happens in caregiving. Again, I'm sure you're all aware of that. And in our case, I wasn't all that surprised when, and I know that this was part of the progression of the disease, and also some of the medications that Jeff was taking, but Princess Diana used to come frequently to our house. I never met her, of course. I was doing laundry, or I was in the kitchen, but I would come upstairs with a tray for lunch, and Jeff would tell me that Princess Diana had stopped by. They'd had cosmopolitans. It was apparently her favorite tipple, but how would I know? I never saw her. But it didn't take a degree in psychiatry to realize why Princess Diana was coming by and keeping him company when I was in the room. And I knew he had a soft spot for her because we stayed up late for her funeral and actually watched the procession go by our little house in London. And so I wasn't surprised that he had these visits. Nor was I surprised, or did I feel bad about her crowding our marriage, because I learned something. I learned that what I needed to do was to stop being so darn busy and just sit there and hold his hand, read to him, just be with him. It's such an important part of caregiving.